So slopes of parallel and perpendicular lines. So horizontal lines, let's draw a picture of what that looks like versus a vertical line. Horizontal, they are the y equals some number. B can be any number. Those lines are parallel to the x-axis or y-axis? Y equal lines are parallel to the x-axis. That B is the number where it crosses the y-axis. So where B is the y-intercept. A vertical line is the x equals equations. And then A is the x-intercept. Because those lines have no slant to them, okay? It's either horizontal or vertical. There's only one variable. When I look at a slanted line, that's where I see the two variables with the equation y equals mx plus b. M is the slope. To help you remember, m slope, that's how you move, rise over run. The slope formula is change of y over change of x, which is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. What's the rise over run? How much are we going up? How much are we going over? Now, B is the y-intercept. You can think of that as the beginning, as we plot that point first, and then plot two more points when we're graphing. You only need 2 points, but we plot the third to make sure we didn't make a mistake. Parallel versus perpendicular. Parallel lines have the same slope. They're equivalent. Okay? The y-intercepts, they have to be different. If you have the same slope and same intercept, that means the lines are coinciding. Graph, or you solve the first one for y, and then you go to graph the second one, or solve the second equation for y, the equations would match. So you would just graph that same line over and over and over again, but you wouldn't have to because it's the exact same line. Slopes are negative reciprocals.